Sorry, I didn't realize you can't hear me. It's a bit noisy here. Fortunately, with the help of the remote controller, I can start the engine and drive the machine away from me with the help of the RC. The main benefits of the Spider Mower chassis we are using are lightweight, low fuel consumption, high climbing ability. It is powered by a two-cylinder Kawasaki engine with an EFI technology. We have patented four-wheel drive and four-wheel steer mechanism, which means that we can drive the machine in any direction and we don't need to turn the machine around at the end of the mowing line. We are also using a high-volume mowing deck with four hardox steel blades, which can withstand impacts on solid obstacles. And the machine has a remote-controlled system, which means that the operator can easily stay away and is not exposed to any noise pollution, exhaust fumes, and vibrations. But what if it's not enough? The great news is that autonomous mower for commercial use exists. This is the Spider Autonomous 2.0. When you look at the machine from the outside, you can easily recognize it from any other remote controlled mower on the market. You can see the system of receivers on top of the machine and the system of the manual bumper protection, which basically protects the machine from driving into any solid obstacles. Today I am joined by Vincent Schopik, who basically initiated the idea of the autonomous mower development at the S&T company. Hello, Vincent.
Hello, Lubor.
So can you tell us the story, how it all started?
Well, hello, my name is Vincent Schopik and I am responsible for the development of the autonomous control unit in the S&T company. We had another company which is maintaining large-scale solar PV plants and we had a lack of workers. So 5 years ago, we decided to make a market research to find a solution for that. We didn't found, so we decided to develop the autonomous system at our own for our purposes.
It's an amazing story, which is built on a need and a necessity to cut tall grass on large-scale solar fields. Today, we will test the machine in another application, which is a landfill site that includes steep slopes, rather tall grass and uneven terrains. Check it out. The main benefit of the Spider Autonomous is that the operator is not controlling the machine at all times. The operator basically becomes a supervisor. One operator can work with up to three machines at the same time. So the solution is basically suitable for large areas, large solar parks, large landfill sites, vineyards, orchards, anywhere where the customers are dealing with tall grass, uneven terrains, and with a lack of operators. And they can work effectively during the whole working day. When the operator needs to take a break, the machines are always working, so you can significantly increase the time the machines are actually cutting grass during the working day. If you want to see the solution yourself, go to our website, go to a link to book a free demo. You can choose from one of the locations where we are doing demos, or you can also ask for an individual demo. We would be happy to hear from you. Give us a call, send us an email, and see the solution yourself.